Darcy, Dustin and Socky bring you Monday's Den TV in half an hour. That's right after songs, games, stories and a tongue twister with Bosco.
Hello.
Whoa.
I'm pretending to be a caterpillar, Bosco.
Why are you pretending to be a caterpillar, Frank?
Oh, it's all that fresh air and sunshine. Did you see the lovely suntan that I got? Look.
Oh.
Of course, caterpillars tan green. You know that, don't you?
Oh.
Oh, yes.
What happens when there's no sunshine? When it's raining caterpillars, Frank?
Oh, I don't worry about that, Bosco. You see, when it rains, that just makes my house grow bigger. Because I live in a cabbage, you see. Lovely colours. Green in the bedroom, green in the sitting room. And I've got lovely green furniture to match. A green couch and a green chair and table. Oh, and then if I get fed up with them, I just eat them all up. That's a cabbage. That's what I eat. It's a caterpillar filler.
Shh. Oh, listen.
My God. It must be the gardener. Listen, I have to get out of here, Bosco, if it's the gardener. So come down and see me sometime, okay? You can just knock at the window and I'll come out.
But I never, ever, ever saw a window in a cabbage.
Oh, don't worry about that, Bosco. You just knock and I'll eat out a window. Bye.
Bosco, just look at my prize cabbage.
That's a very funny prize cabbage growing, yeah?
Well, it was a prize cabbage until somebody got at it.
Oh, it looks like something has been eating it.
Hmm. Well, can't see anything there now.
Oh, it must have been a cat. Oh!
A cat?
A cat.
Ah, cats don't eat cabbages, Bosco. Did you mean to say a caterpillar, maybe?
Well, I think I've let the caterpillar out of the bag.
I wonder where he is now.
Oh, he's probably sitting in his window enjoying the sun. Oh!
There's no windows in cabbages, Bosco.
Oh, well, he said that it doesn't matter. Oh. All you have to do is knock on the cabbage and he'll chew his way through it.
Now.
Oh no!
Hello, it's the gardener. Oh!
Can I catch you?
No!
Not to be eating my cabbages like that.
Oh, help! Help!
Please! Help. Oh, please, gardener! Please let him go this time. Please, Granny, I'm sure you'd be very good.
Yes, Grania, I promise, I'll never again eat your cabbages.
Well, all right, I'll let you off this time, I suppose.
Oh, phew.
Oh, thanks, Grania. And for that, I think, do you know what I'm going to do? I'd sing my special caterpillar song.
Oh, what's it called?
It's called The Ugly Bug Ball. And you can all join in, okay?
Once a lonely caterpillar sat and cried.
I've got nobody to hug. I'm such an ugly bug.
Then the spider and the dragonfly replied, if you're serious and want to win a prize, come along with us to the glorious annual ugly bug ball.
Come on, let's crawl up to the ugly bug ball. the ugly mug ball. While the crickets clicked their tricky melodies, all the ants were fancy dancing with the fleas. Then up from under the ground, the worms came squirming around.
Oh, they danced until their legs were nearly lame. Every little crawling creature you could name. Everyone was fat, oh, what a time they had. They were so happy they came. Up to the ugly mug ball. Oh, what a happy time they had there, one and all at the ugly mug ball.
Oh, that was very funny, friend.
That was great, wasn't it?
You know, I like the idea of bugs having a dance.
Yes.
It must have been very strange indeed. Just as strange as this tongue twister I have for you now. You ready for it?
Yeah.
When busy bugs and bumbling beetles brave the birds to browse on beans.
Oh, what does browse mean?
Oh, browse means to nibble slowly, like the slow way that cows nibble at the grass when they're out in the fields. But let's see